display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 Ahn Hyo Seop shared his thoughts on stepping down from an upcoming JTBC drama. See also, Yoo renews exclusive contract with KakaoM on July 23, Ahn Hyo Seop joined his cast members at a press conference for SBS's 30 but 17. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. The actor was a cast member of JTBC's upcoming drama, Clean with Passion for Now, working title. However, the production of the drama was put on hold after Kim Yoo Jung took a break to regain her health. During this delay in filming, Ahn Hyo Seop had to withdraw from the production due to schedule conflicts. At the press conference, the actor stated, "I was preparing for Clean with Passion for Now, with love, but it didn't fit with my schedule, so I ended up appearing in 30 but 17. I was so thankful they took good care of me at the time and felt sorry when withdrawing from the drama." He continued, "I'm still supporting the drama a lot and cheering on Kim Yoo Jung. When Clean with Passion for Now airs, I'm going to watch it and support it. I really hope it does well, and I also hope that 30 but 17 does well. I'm supporting both." Speaking about how his character on 30 but 17 changed him, he said, "I used to be pessimistic. I used to be someone who saw the bad things instead of the good. But after acting as the character Yoo Chan, I thought that I wanted to receive good energy and wanted to change the way I lived my life." 30 but 17 premiered on July 23 and will air new episodes every Monday and Tuesday at 10 p.m. KST. Watch the first episode below. Watch now.